Let me to present you our research on the topic Intelligent Information System for Remote Customer Service. Authors Olga Hvares, Pavlo Yuchuk, and Olga Kotz from the Polytechnic National University. Information technologies allow us to offer new types of services to customers, including remote customer services. During COVID-19 crisis, we have got an increasing level of such services. In April 2020, Nova Pošta delivered 12% more parcels than in March. At the midst in April 2020, the number of packages from e-commerce operators increased by 45%. Glovo in Ukraine reports that the number of active Glovo users has more than double in March-May. The share of non-cash payment, which before the quarantine was about 50%, reached 64% as of mid-May. The main task of most companies is to adapt their activities to quarantine conditions. The problems of applying intelligent information systems for remote customer service are investigated in a wide range of scientific works. Most authors propose to build an intelligence information system for remote customer service based on big data analysis. The application of big data and method allows to obtain new market opportunities and maximize the retention of confirming consumers. In our study, we consider an intelligence information system for the restaurant, which will provide the possibility of remote customer service. It is possible to present the production of restaurant products in the form of a standard cycle from two stages, initial and final. Ukrainian enterprises are doing business in significant instability of the economic environment. It makes them a necessity the search for highly efficient methods and ways to manage the enterprise's activities. The most popular applications of independent operators used in Ukraine are Uber Eats, Glovo, Roki, Delivery Club, SushiWorld, Kidai.ua, Bolt Food, and etc. Restaurants are already integrated into the information applications, and the services themselves are engaged in a purely delivery. Today, most programs have much in common. Almost all information technologies it is possible to use in one way or another in most applications. There is order history, where they could repeat the search facility, many filters, order status. There are fixed prices for delivery, and there are applications where the delivery cost depends on the distance to the facility. The ability to deliver goods even at night is the most important feature among the offered services. In the second place, as you see, personalized proposals, which depends on various factors. Developers use different systems of recommendations. However, in most cases, there are common attributes that make the list of offers clear and exciting to the user. On the next slide, you can see key features that improve intelligent information system of remote customer service. They include registration, problem management, recommendation list, homepage settings, and others. Today, the ability to order products remotely is necessary. Our information service takes into account the benefits of existing applications. A feature of the developed information system for remote customer service is order fulfillment in real time with more detailed characteristics. It is also proposed to use a flexible delivery system, which depends on the customer's area and intellectual component for providing recommendations. To make decisions in real time to the predicted modeling, business rules and self-study adapted reasoned decision based on the current context. Formation of the bonus program is carried out using the developed production rules. The set of rules formed the knowledge base and is constantly updated and supplemented. This project aims to create a system that can improve the conditions for the user who wants to use the delivery of Chinatown products remotely. For security reasons, there are rules for authorization and password creation. Additional requirements. To to use a DBMS for data management for Apple Mobile Services, iOS 6, and the new operation system for Android, Android 4, and later, and the time in the phone settings is turned on automatically for web version, web browsers, Internet Explorer, Ohio, Firefox, Opera, and other. Also, it is needed cookies support. Slides 6, 7, and 8. Presents different diagrams in which detail proposed intelligent information system for remote customer service. Slide 6, this class diagram shows the general structure of the class hierarchy system, the interaction, attributes, methods, interfaces, and relations between them. The project contains four classes: user, restaurant, countries, orders. Slide 7, the collaboration diagram shows the links between objects in the system. Collaboration diagram represents which elements each interacts with best. The sequence diagram shows the order in which the interaction occurs. The main components are user and order, and the essence are the courier, customer, manager, and the restaurant itself. The customer creates and provides information used by the manager, and he can edit and confirm it. Next slide shows us requirements for the information system. As you see, graphic implementation of the application, the integrity of design, interface that will be intuitive for the user, application optimization, possibility to order products as a guest. Also, here shown requirements to the technical environment, software, and platform. As you see, Java, Maven, Postgres, Library Curl, and other. The results of practical usage of development intelligent information system for remote customer service you can find in full text of our article. Concluding our research, you can summarize. The peculiarity of the developed intelligent information system is the use of banners and the ability to provide suggestions to the client based on the analysis of service optimization factors. Also, we have used data mining methods as a component of big data analysis for implementing the intellectual feature. The decision tree method is used to provide product selection recommendations. Predictive modeling, business rules, and self-study are used for real-time decision-making. Also, we have formed various types of diagrams using UML diagrams and object-oriented methodologies to detail project tasks. The expected effect from the system implementation had special attention in the research. The intelligent information system consists of a mobile application that is for everyday usage. Implemented prototype of an intelligent information system for remote customer service allows us to reduce contact with people, save user times, or make a purchase. Next slides include references of our research, and thank you for your attention. Bye.